Hello there, my name's John. I hope you're doing well. I'd like to thank you ever so much for joining us here today.
Boy.
Hope you have a good round out there. Let's do this. It is time to drop this in the fairway. Well, that tee shot looks like it'll do. Okay, we've got about 165 yards to go here. Setting up here now for our third shot. Nicely done on the chip shot. Here we go. Let's save par on this one. Nicely done. And you're at even par. Best of luck getting it close on this one.
Oh.
What's unlucky? Missed the green on that approach.
What was that one?
Okay, second shot here on the second. Third shot. Judged on that one. Okay, this one's for a bogey. All right, now let's set our sights to the next.
Damn.
And what will happen on the third? Let's find out. This one's looking okay off the tee. Quite the elevated green out there. You might need to take an extra club.
Oh, mother fucker. Oh.
A little off on that approach, but that's okay. Shot. Okay, let's finish up. And a bit of bad luck here. Back-to-back bogeys after that.
Ah, damn.
And two strokes above par currently. Teeing up on the fourth hole now. I'm not positive. Could be rough. Could be fairway, though. Setting up here in the first cut of rough. A little bit off on that swing. Make sure you check.
Jesus
the swing
fucking
in.
Christ. How can you fucking.
Well, this is kind of gross. Got a mulchy lie here. Be careful. It was a bit of a poor swing. Well, I can't hit all the greens. And hoping for an up and down here to get out of this one with the par. Well done out of the bunker. 5 feet left to go. That's gonna work. And that'll keep you at two over for the round. Teeing her up now on a par three hole. There you go. That's what you want.
All right, this next one's for birdie.
Didn't quite get there, did it? And this will be your par putt here. All right, let's head over to the next hole, see what we can do. You are currently two over. And this hole's a par four. Oh, this one's in the fairway. Here's our second shot on this sixth hole. Okay, this one might be a bit long.
Nice, you're on there. You're on the dance floor.
This one's 25 feet away. A little bit too much power into that putt. And for the par. All right, well done.
Okay, so that'll keep you at two over for the round.
Okay, let's see what you can do here on the seventh. This could end up in a bit of danger off the tee here. And this one's about 140 yards or so to the pin. Take those all day. Okay, if you sink this, it's 10 under par. Never like leaving those short. Setting up here with a very long putt. Well, that was, that was tough. Just wound up short. This one's for the bogue. Oh, Could have used a little bit more power, I think.
This one's for double bogey.
Okay, well putt. Now let's move on.
Sitting at four over for the round.
All right, pop a nice one out in the fairway on this one.
Ooh.
All right, second shot on the eighth. Ah, that didn't hit the mark, did it? This is what our third shot's looking like. Oh, didn't that come close? And we're just a tap away here. That'll do.
And that'll keep you at four over for this round.
Okay, lengthy par four ahead of us here. Hopefully this will nestle itself nicely in the fairway. And this one's about 180 yards out. One made a wrong turn, heading to the rough. Oh, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. Okay, here's our third shot. Setting up here for your fourth. Five feet to the cup from here.
Solid putt in there for bogey. Quite glad you made that putt.
And you're currently sitting at five over. Tenth hole coming up. Come on, kick to the right. Nice approach. Good stuff. 12 feet to go. Just 3 feet left. Solid par. Well done. Sitting at 5 over par for your round. And teeing it up on a par 4. I think it'll land in the fairway. Could head into the rough, though. And just in the first cut on this one. This one's heading a little bit too much to the right. A little wayward on that approach. Okay, let's do this. Let's get out of this bunker and on our way. Well, good news. You got out of the bunker. Bad news, really long putt coming up.
And this one to save par.
Well, that putt will end up short. And 29 feet from the cup. Ooh, bad luck there. And for the double bogey.
All right, let's see how these numbers add up. Sitting at 7 over for the round.
Here we go. Par 5 ahead of you. Let's see what happens. We're in the deep stuff here.
All right, and we are back in the fairway. Good to see.
Oh, a little too much club, I think.
Nice. Ended up just fine after that shot.
This could be a birdie if you want to drop this in the hole. Just a little too much power. And this is your 5th shot. Almost. 10 feet to the cup. Well, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? This putt's about 4 feet. Unlucky. I And this one for the triple bogey. Oh, not enough muscle into that one. All right. My only advice is to just sink this for quad and immediately forget about this one. Whew.
Okay, please, please, please tell me you can sink this.
All right, let's see what's happening elsewhere on the leaderboard.
12 over for the round. Hole number 13. Ugh.
And setting up here in a fairway bunker. And nicely done. You got really got a hold of that one out of the bunker. This one's your third. And just drop this on in and you'll get a par.
Oh man, that was great. That was a great putt. It just didn't drop at the end.
Okay, let's take a look at the big picture. Let's check the leaderboard.
Sitting at 13 over for the round.
Let's see what happens here on number 14.
Great contact. Nice swing. All right, you're putting now. I'm thinking two putt.
28 feet from the cup. Now just not enough mustard on that one. Here we go, 24 feet away. Need a little more pace on that one. And this will be a bogey on the scorecard. Oh boy. Here we go for the double bogey.
All right, let's see how this adds up. Sitting at 15 over for the round.
Here we go. Par four ahead of you. Nice shot. Setting up here about 100. Well, missed the green there on that one. Setting up for our third shot. Okay, for the save. This one's just a 4-foot putt. Oh, man. All right, double bogey here.
Ugh, can't be doing that.
Just 4 feet left on this one. Whoa, ball, whoa. All right, this putt for the quad. So far, so good. Good work. All right, we've got a par four on this one. Swinging like silk. This looks like about 120 yards to the pin. There we go. That's cooking on this approach. All right, staring down a birdie putt here. Yeah. Okay, here's a par putt. Looking pretty good.
Nicely done for the par.
And teeing it up now in a par five. And this is our second shot here on the 17th. Okay, that's wonderful. Back in the fairway. And this is your third shot. This is right on the border. I'm not sure if it's going to be rough or fairway. A little wayward on the approach. That's all right, though. Okay, careful on this one. We're in the green side rough.
Ooh, that's fancy.
This one's 8 feet away. Looking good. Oh, man. Okay, time to finish up on this one. There we go.
Okay, the 18th hole here. Let's clear our heads. Got the clubhouse coming up after this. Just let it flow.
And hopefully this one's nice and safe in the fairway. Not sure where this one's going to end up. This is our third shot. Huh. Ouch. Swallowed up into the abyss. Okay, here's your fifth. Oh man, that's wet. That'll work. This one for triple bogey. And with that, we've brought this round to an end. Well, that's it for me. This is where we go our separate ways. Thank you for the round. Hello there, golf fan. My name's John, and I'm here to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K21. Our round begins with a par four. Let's get it. Pretty sure we're heading to the bunker here. And second shot here on the first. Yeah, a bit of a poor swing. Setting up here now for our third shot. From 23 feet. Well, it's always tough leaving them short. Hopefully we can settle things here with a bogey. Looking good. Ah, just right by the hole. All right, time to finish this one off. There you go. Two over for the round. And teeing it up on the second hole. Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. And from the green side bunker. Way to strike that ball out of that sand trap. Not much left to do here. Nicely played. And that'll keep you at two over for the round. Here we have a par four hole. Looks like this one's in the fairway. Okay, we're about 205 to the pin from here. I think you could probably two-putt from here. And this should be a fun watch. Let's see how you do with this long, long putt. Hopefully the comeback isn't too bad for you.
Yeah, we're in the first cut, but a little chip onto the green and we'll be putting.
Oh, almost. 5 foot putt here. Ooh, close. 3 feet to go.
Nice putt, you're in there.
And right now, you sit at 4 over par. And teeing this one up on the fourth. Oh, this one's slicing, I think. Let's be careful getting out of here. Might not get all the distance you want in the deep stuff.
Back in the saddle here. Saddle being fairway. Nice stuff.
This is what our third shot's looking like. Well, not the purest of strokes. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. Yeah, this one's your fourth shot. Ooh, you could have used that. Ooh, nice little chip on that one. And the only thing left to do is sink this putt and get your par. All right, let's see how this next hole is playing.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 4 over for the round. And from the fifth hole tee off. And, yeah, I think you could two-putt from here.
Here we go. This drops, and you got a bird. Oh, well, yeah, didn't quite make it there. Here comes a 3-footer. Okay, moving on to the next.
And that'll keep you at 4 over for this round.
Sixth hole coming up. Oh, she's coming in nice to the fairway, I think. I don't think we're on the fairway this time. Well, you can't hit them all. Okay, here's our third shot. That almost dropped in. Okay, this will save you par. This putt's tracking. And that one drops. There's your par. And that's 4 over for you. Teeing it up on a par 4 for this one. I think she's coming in for a landing on the fairway.
All right, that green's pretty elevated up there. You might want to keep that in mind when you're making your club selection.
Nice. This would take your score to 3 over if you get this. It could be a good one.
Oh, that's close.
And yeah, give this one a tap and we will mosey on our way. And let's see what the scorecard says.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 4 over for the round.
This one's a par 4. You can tell just by the sound that that was hit with extreme force.
You are deep in the rough. Be careful. Be careful with this shot. Nice, you're on the putting surface. I think you could two-putt from there.
Godspeed, my friend. Very long putt ahead. Ooh, flying by the hole. Good luck here. This is for par. Yeah. Here's a 6-foot putt. right by the hole. All right, you've got about 6 feet here. Ouch, ouch. This one is a short 3-foot putt. Good stroke. And 7 over at the moment.
Okay, we got a bit of a long par 4 here. Let's see how this tee shot shapes up.
This one's fairway bound. This is clocking in at around 170 yards or so to the pin from here. Maybe a member's bounce to the left.
Nice approach on the green. Well done. Okay, for the birdie.
Looking super. And this is your look at par. Okay, let's move on. And currently sitting at 7 over. Here comes the 10th hole. Well, you're not going to hit every green today. That's all right. All right, let's piece out of this sand. Okay, out of the bunker. That's our first hurdle. Now let's deal with this putt. And for the save. Putt, bud.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 7 over for the round.
Hole number 11 coming up. Whoops. Okay, this is in the light rough. This shouldn't be too bad. That's going to miss the green. Unfortunate. This one's your third. Way to chip that one close. Well done. Okay, positive thoughts. Let's save par right here.
Nice putt.
And you're 7 over for the day. And you're teeing this one up on a par 5. Good shot. And we got around 220 to go from here. Not the cleanest swing, but that's all right. And this is your third shot. Six feet to the cup. Oh, rolled right by. Okay, let's finish this hole and burn over to the next. Okay, let's see what's happening out there in the wider world in this event.
And that'll keep you at 7 over for the round.
Stepping on to a par 4 hole on this one. And that was a drive. Wow, I can still hear the echo. And this is about 170 yards to the pin. And we're going right of the pin. That's unlucky. Missed the green on that approach. And this is our third shot. I'll take that. Nicely played. Here we go. 10 feet away. Leaving those short. All right, let's grab this bogey and move on.
Way to drop that putt. 8 over for the round.
Getting a look at the 14th hole now. Come on, kick left. Way to go out there, champ. This putt is about 11 feet. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Great way to bounce back. Nice birdie on this one after that bogey on the last. And that's 7 over par currently. Let's see what happens here. We get a long par 4 for this one. I think you're going to wind up in the fairway off the tee here. And this one's about 190 or so to the pin. A little bit to the right on the approach here. Well, better luck next time. Setting up here now for our third shot. Okay, time to finish this one off. All right, let's see what the scorecard's saying. Okay, so that'll keep you at 7 over for the round. This one's a par 4 hole. Not quite sure where this will end up. And here's our second shot on the 16th. All right, grab that putter. Let's get to work here.
For the birdie here.
Ooh, easy Tiger. Okay, let's go. This one is for par. Get in that hole. And this is about 4 feet. This one's 8 feet away. I went right by. And here's our look at the triple bogey. And with that, we go to the leaderboard. Let's see what's happening.
Sitting at 10 over for the round. Okay, 17th hole. Take your best shot.
Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. Nicely done. Setting up for our third shot. along with that. All right, 20 feet to go. And about 5 feet to go. Boom, there's your par. You're sitting at 10 over today.
18th hole coming up, and then you can hang in the clubhouse. Let's see what you can do here.
Oh, effortlessly done. Nice swing. Taking driver off the fairway, are you? I'm sure you didn't plan that one.
Whoops.
Okay, third shot. Oh, would you look at that?
Well, you're still in it, but you are hitting from a pretty gross lie, so don't let it get you down.
Well, it's heading in the right direction.
Well, I can't get them all right. I'm not a computer.
And setting up now for your fifth shot. I'm liking that one. Nice chip. Okay, here's our bogey putt. Feet to go.
Whoa, how did that not drop?
Three feet left. And the putt will drop. And your round is over.
Okay, 13 over par at the end of all this today.
Well, on behalf of myself and the team here at HB Studios and 2K Sports, thanks for playing. I had fun. Hopefully you did too.
Thank you.